Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make pony from my little pony. And let's draw. We will start from the eyes and we will make a curved line, and this is his eyebrows, and this is the shine. From here it will come, and for the second eye this line, make a shine over here, and we will color it in black so you can see it more clear. Like this. This is the eyebrow line. Okay, from here we will make his smile and his face outline. And there comes his horn. Make curved lines like this. Okay, from here we will make his hair. Just don't break the flow. He has very beautiful color. Minor lines. Okay, now we are going towards the neck. The neck will come over from here, and this is his back here. Curve lines. From here his body will be start. His back leg. This is belly line. From here his first leg will come. From here it is a very simple character. Okay, now the back leg. Now we are going to make the tail. First make a shape, a big shape, from here we will connect to this, and this there will come the lines to show the flow. Diamonds, and our character is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.